We really love triangles, said Euclid's friends, but we can't help noticing that they don't all look the same.
Well spotted, said Euclid.
The shape of a triangle depends on the length of its lines and the size of its angles. The most simple triangle has everything equal. Its sides and angles are all the same. We call this shape an equilateral triangle. Euclid's friends nodded their heads wisely. If we change the length of just one line, we now have two lines of equal length and two angles the same. This we call an isosceles triangle.
Iced sausages? Euclid's friends gasped in disbelief.
Isosceles, Euclid said very slowly. Isosceles. Euclid was really good at thinking up names for things, but some of his words were quite hard to say and even harder to spell. If all the sides of a triangle are different, then so must be all the angles. We call a triangle with different length sides a scalene triangle.
A scalene triangle, Euclid's friends repeated.
Is that it for triangles then?
Not quite, said Euclid. There are three different types of scalene triangle.
If all the angles in the triangle are acute, that is, that they are all smaller than 90 degrees, then it's called an acute triangle.
Oh, cute, smiled Euclid's friends.
You did that joke in episode 3, Euclid frowned, and it wasn't funny then.
Sorry, Euclid's friends giggled.
They still thought it was a really funny joke.
If a triangle has one right angle, then it is called a right-angled triangle, said Euclid.
Oh, right, Euclid's friends whooped.
And finally, Euclid said firmly, a triangle with one obtuse angle, that is to say, an angle that is greater than 90 degrees, is called
an obtuse angle, Euclid's friends cheered.
Euclid smiled. I think you're finally getting the hang of all this geometry stuff.
Well, what about squares? Euclid's friends asked. Are there different types of square?
Well, sort of, said Euclid. But we'll talk about that next time. All this talk of sausages has made me hungry.
Well, I hope all that talk of sausages isn't making you feel hungry. Well, you may have seen I've made some I'm a Friend of Euclid t-shirts. There's a link in the box below where you can go and find out where you can get those in the UK and Europe, I think. Keep watching. We'll be doing squares and things next time. I'll see you then. You take care. Bye-bye.